was the unpopular twin in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, being a twin is hard enough, especially when on your first day of school, everyone likes your twin way more than you. So, we had to get revenge. Hit subscribe, here's Taco Calixto. Now, enjoy the video. I'm ready for my first day of school. I have the best merchandise in the world. CalixtoShop.com. I have my twin sister who looks okay. And ladies and gentlemen, I have a huge secret upstairs. One that I've been hiding inside of this safe. Oopsie, I just stole one in my space. That's right. Now, let's get ready for my first day of school. This day is gonna be perfect. I can just feel it.
Okay, kids. The bus will be here any second. Are you ready?
Yes, yes. I'm ready. Wait a minute, Scarlet. Do you remember the dance that we practiced?
No.
Yes, yes. Remember the secret dance? The one that's gonna make us look really cool in front of everyone?
Oh, I remember.
Then let's give it one more practice before we go. We don't want to mess it up. We look stupid. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, go! This is incredible! How can anyone not think we're the coolest kids in school with this dance?
Quick, kids! You're going to be late! Hurry!
Oh, yes, yes, quick! Scarlet, let's grab our backpacks and get in that bus! This week, we got the backpacks! Now, it is time for us to own school! Are you ready, Scarlet?
Yes!
Then let's do this! And Scarlet, remember, don't make us look stupid! Huh? My babushka! I guess I don't have to worry about her making us look stupid. Anyways, it looks like nobody saw, so let's get on the bus and head to school. Hello, fellow Earthlings! Greetings!
I like beans!
Beans are real tasty. Uh-oh. Guys, we just made it to Brookhaven School! Most beautiful school in all of Brookhaven. That's right, guys. All I've ever wanted was to be the cool kid at school. And now, Scarlet, this is our chance to do it. Now, just promise me one thing, Scarlet. Whatever happens, you and I stick together.
I pinky promise.
Pinky promise. But you forget twin code. Hats up. Perfect. Now let's do this. This way, Scarlet. Let's tiptoe in my new merch and check for spiders. Huh? What is going on over here? Uh-oh. This kid is really big. Wait a minute. Is that K.R.?
Get out of here.
Oh, geez. He's still a bully.
Okay.
Wait, what the heck? He just bullied that kid, guys. That was really mean.
Fresh meat.
I'm going to die.
Wait, who is this?
Oh, she's my sister.
We're new.
Yes, yes, we're new here, but...
Wanna join the popular crew?
Wait, what? The popular crew? Ha! I got all fancy. We gladly accept your invitation.
I wasn't inviting you.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry, but we come as a pair.
Yes, yes, we are twins.
Ugh, fine.
Wait, what? You mean I actually get to join your really cool group and be the popular kid?
Come meet the rest of the group.
Oh, yes, yes, I would love to. Thank you kindly. Howdy, guys. My name is Callie, and this is my sister, Scarlet.
I like beans.
Charlotte, go show Scarlet around the school.
No problem. Yes, yes, I'm getting a whole tour.
Are you sure you don't mind being here by yourself?
What the heck? Don't worry about me. I'm biggest. The street, if anyone messes with me, I'll give them the left, right, good night. Yes, yes.
Okay.
That's right, Scarlet. Have fun. Oh, my goodness. And now, guys, I guess we get a tour, right?
Yeah. Let us show you to the secret spot in the school.
Wait, a secret spot?
Yeah, the secret spot.
Oh, ugly clown face. I didn't know there was a secret spot.
Oi, name's Milky.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. I'm sorry, ugly. I mean, Milky.
Milky. Keep an eye out for the head teacher. Okay, sir. Bye, pineapple head.
Wait, who and what in the heck is a pineapple head? Hey, you talking to me? That was really sus.
Follow me.
Huh? Yes, yes. Can't wait to see this beautiful secret spot, guys. I bet it smells delicious and definitely not like chucha. Wait, we have to leave the school for this secret spot? I am really, really confused, but... Oh, it must be behind this tree, right near Old Dusty Joe. Wait, but I'm so confused. Looks like Old Dusty Joe.
Take a closer look.
This smells like chucha. Huh? Wait, what the heck? But put me down!
With pleasure!
Ow! My babushka! What the heck? Why did you do that for, Butt?
Your sister's cool, but you don't fit in with us!
What the heck? KR, that was literally so mean!
Loser!
That guy has always been such a big bully! I don't know why, but I don't get back to school soon, I'm gonna be in really, really big trouble. This ain't, guys! I'm gonna tell my sister what that flipping bully just did to me! Otherwise, he might try to do it to other people, too! Oh my goodness, there you are!
So, what did you think of the place? I love it!
Hey, Scarlet, listen! This ain't... KR just threw me an old Dusty Joe! He's not a nice guy. You've gotta believe me!
He did what?
It was just a prank!
Wait, a prank? Didn't seem like a prank, bud. No, I smell like choo-choo.
We do it to all the boys here!
No, you don't!
Shh! Sus! Anyways, guys! Me and my sister wanna show you our special dance! It's really epic! The street, we have synchronized swimming tactics! We dance like angels!
Kelly! We don't! We don't want to show you anything!
Wait, what the heck? But you said we were going to do the dance to show them how cool we were! Sad sickle mode! Well, if you don't want to show it, I will! This is the spicy chip dance! Huh? Ow! What the heck? Why the heck did you do that, bud? She's showing off my dance!
Don't do that again! That's my brother!
Sorry, Scarlet!
Wait a minute. Scarlet, why aren't you wearing the hoodie anymore?
Sorry, Kelly. Blue is just not my color.
But that's the hottest merch in the game. And you can only get it from CalypsoShop.com. It's so comfy and colorful.
I just don't feel like wearing it.
Wait, what the heck?
Can I have a word?
Yes, I guess. This is really weird.
Kelly, I have to be honest.
Wait, what?
I think you're going to ruin my chances to become the popular kid.
Wait, but... we don't care about being the popular kid. Those kids aren't cool, they're bullies!
I've never been the popular kid before. That's all I ever wanted. Maybe you should try finding some other friends.
Wait, what the heck do you mean, other friends? We're blood! We're family! Krab Karua! Don't you understand? I don't care about being popular. I just care about being real to myself.
Cute pet talk!
Huh? You were listening the whole time?
Let's make a deal. If you can jump the Angel's Peak, we will accept you into the popular kids group. But if you don't, you will have a one-way ticket to Old Dusty Joe.
Huh? You mean that if I don't do it, then I'm going in Old Dusty Joe? You're listening to this, Scarlet? These are the friends that you're choosing.
I think you should make the jump. This is your chance, Kelly. You can be the popular kid, like me.
Care about being popular. All I want is spicy chips and the hottest match in the game. It's so warm and comfy. But you know what? I am gonna prove a point. I'm no boo boo baby, so I'm gonna make this jump. But if I do, then KR, you must promise never to put anyone in Old Dusty Joe ever again.
Deal.
Then guys, let's do this. Whoa, so this is it, huh? This is the Angel's Peak jump? Oh geez, I heard about this in little school. I never knew it was real.
Listen up, it's simple. All you have to do is ride up the peak on your bike and land in this cart.
Wait, but that's impossible.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, no one can make that jump.
Milky, show him how it's done. Okay, boss.
Wait, what? Is he actually gonna do this? I gotta check this out for myself. That's right. Is this actually possible, guys? For somebody to make the jump up here and land in that cart? Nobody can make that jump. Uh-oh, here he goes. What? He landed in it.
Go on, Kelly. You can do it.
Oh, yes. Really hope so. Otherwise, I'm going to die. That's right, guys. But I have to believe in myself. That's right. Okay, guys. Here goes nothing. Spicy never dies.
He's waking up!
What the heck? Where am I? What the heck am I doing here?
You had a nasty fall! You should be okay now! I'll leave him with you!
With who? Wait, Scarlet?
Kelly, I'm so sorry!
Wait, Scarlet, you don't have to apologize. This isn't your fault. I was the one who made the stupid jump.
No, I should not have left you like that. We have to stay together. That's what twins do!
Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, at least now we're back together.
I don't care about being popular. I just want to be your twin.
Oh, Scarlet, don't be silly. You're always gonna be my twin. But there's a couple of things you need to do first.
Kelly, I'm here!
Oh, yes, yes. And it looks like you got the first thing down, which is to wear the hottest merch in the game. But it is now time for plan number two. We are getting KR in big trouble.
How are we going to do that?
Let me show you. Skmold! This side, it involves one of these. And you need to use your mobile phone to call the police. That's right. Just tell them that some big guy in a red hoodie is spray painting the principal's car. Quick, do it now.
Hello, is this the police?
Okay, now she's grassing him up to the police. It's time for me to spray paint the car. That's right. K.R. Perfect. Huh?
Give me that!
Uh-oh, he snatched it off me! Please, don't spray my eyes! I need to see the beautiful spicy chips! Perfect timing. Oi! Police officer, help me! This man is spraying everything!
Heads up, huh?
That's right, KR. Looks like you're going to prison for a really long time.